are broken down into arteries, capillaries, and veins. You have close to 100,000 miles of blood vessels in your body. To break it down a little bit more specifically, we have arteries. Arteries are bringing oxygenated blood from our heart